people are students with restricted movement. Okay, so if you're doing this at home, give it a go. Even if you haven't got restricted movement, just try this. Okay, because you'll see that just by stretching and getting those muscles active and working, does something really, really good for our bodies and our minds. Okay, are we ready to get started? Right, so I'm just gonna go through the first movement. Put your hands out, clap in the air. Hands out, clap in the air. Now I can see that I can make full range of my arms to go up and clap, yeah? Some people might not be able to do that, and that's fine. Just go up as far as you can, even if it's to here, even if your arms are bent, and you can just get them in and out, okay? It's all about you and where you feel comfortable. Try though, just try and stretch out that little bit further to clap. It's completely up to you. All right, so we're gonna go with our first one. We're gonna go and clap, da, and clap, okay? The next movement is, you can even swing your arms, okay? If we can't move the legs, that's okay. If you can move your legs and arms, all right, a bit more mobile, you can move your legs, stamp, stamp, stamp. That's a lot easier, okay? So we'll just go up to there, and then I'll pause it, and then we'll go for the next movements. Are you ready? Good, here we go. Ready, okay, arms out, as far as you can go, any as far as you can go. Try your hardest. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, you're looking good.
Let me tell you a little something.
do a really, really slow one. We'll do Over the Rainbow next time you see me on YouTube. But well done for joining in. I hope you've had a good time. I've had a good time too. If you want to do this one over and over and over, it's really good for that upper body. So you'll feel it when our hands are up in the air. You'll feel it all in your core. And when you stretch out as well, you're going to feel it in your muscles and in your shoulders. Because these are the muscles that we don't quite normally use. So you'll feel it there more. And hopefully, send them endorphins flowing around your body, which makes us happier and healthier. Okay, stay safe.